call 3-1. 1096, as soon as I catch up the guy. Suspect is in a silver BMW. Speeds are way over the posted limit and climbing.
1095, give me some cover over here.
1085, I need additional units to bring the suspect down.
10-4, Charlie 28. I'm clearing units right now.
Yeah, 1050, I'm still code 3 here.
Be advised, this suspect was last seen eastbound.
Dispatch vehicle located. He's running. Get ready on the quadrant. I lost my visual.
D'Angelo, we got his right in front of me.
Call
located that wanted vehicle. Code 3 Chase. This guy just ripped past me. I'm on it. Do you have any other area? I'm on my own.
Yeah, your cover is inbound, but they're a few miles out.
Condition 3, let's go to condition 3.
Unit be advised, suspect was last seen heading.
Yeah, I got him. Vehicle located. Yeah, code 3 pursuit. Party just hit my vehicle and took off. Update to follow.
This is 10-4, go ahead. They're a few minutes away. I'll get an update on another channel. Hang on. Officers on the pursuit call. Suspect vehicle was last seen eastbound. Supervisor confirms quadrant should be set up. Units to reference their GPS for position. Stand by for updates. Down, but they're a few miles out.
I need all available units on this. Get them going. Code 3. I'm driving this guy off the road.
Suspect was left.
All right, I got him. Vehicle located. Oh, yeah, he's crashing. I'm on the way to the vehicle. He's running a block. I can't get past him. You need to give me some more cover up over here. I'm on my own.
Chase is now condition 4. Repeat, condition 4. Cover units be advised. Vehicle was last reported heading west. I have a go to set up a containment. Switch call over to TAC 3.
Dispatch, code 3 pursuit, vehicle matches info on file. Code 6, I'm slowing down. I'm forcing him off the road.
MVA, we're gonna try and surround him. Let's go.
Situation. No change here, cover. Refusing to stop. Still code 3.